Hello guys, welcome back to another video. Today we are playing Minecraft episode 10, and today we're going to be adding railroad tracks in the mine so you can just like ride the mine cart to where you are instead of having to walk all the way. Yeah, and I got a lot more rails, so I would actually be able to build it. So yeah, we're just gonna start here and then all the way until eventually we run out. I've never seen a redstone torch not be lit. And I hear zombies. No, we'll leave it like that. I'll give us speed. Need for speed. Oh, off camera, I just walked into diamonds on accident. Like, I didn't even know there were diamonds there, and I just looked down and I was like, oh, diamonds. We're actually gonna reach the end. I did not expect us to have enough rails for that. Got to the end. Let's try it. No. No. So let's, well, at least we got speed to start. Good. course, I forgot a track. That's gonna take a while. I want to try all of it. Gotta go fast. No. And, yeah, last episode, we made our lake house. I mean, it's pretty bad. It's, like, really bad, but, yeah. We need more iron. Just iron, so we can make an anvil, so we can repair this and this. I think that's gonna be the end of this video. So, if you guys enjoyed, be sure to like, subscribe, comment, and peace out.